Hello everyone, meet my very first mesh Wi-Fi system from ASUS, Zen Wi-Fi RX Mini. XD4 is powered by a quad-core processor, AX1800 dual-band with MU-MIMO support, WPA3 encryption with AI protection network security powered by Trend Micro. It comes with 1 gigabit LAN port and 1 WAN port, which also can act as LAN port. 2x2 wireless connection, having 256MB flash and 512MB of RAM. How does it perform? Let's find out. Installation is very simple, almost the same as other ASUS wireless router setup. One more step is needed. You need to power on all Zen Wi-Fi router and node. Then follow the on-screen instruction will do. It will link all the nodes for you automatically. Isn't that great? XD4 is packed with essential and useful stuff. It is loaded with easy-to-navigate ASUS WRT GUI as usual. Of course, you have the AI Mesh features. Again, this is the latest 2.0 version. A lot of configuration can be done now. You can add extra AI Mesh node there, followed by the usual guest network for those needed, AI protection with Trend Micro that protects you from viruses, and useful parental controls. A simple version QoS that does the job. You can also check your internet connection speed there as well. Experts, here are the advanced settings for you. Yes, IPTV VLANs is supported for Unify, Mesh, and many more. No dual WAN support as expected. Amazon Alexa is supported for those needed. Same apply to RF TTP. A lot of IPv6 connection types for you and me. Followed by VPN. Both server and client modes are supported. Useful is the Instant Guard is there too. Another must-have features, firewall. Lastly, 3 operation modes are supported. Select the mode that matches your need will do. Excellent coverage and performance for Wi-Fi 6. FYI, laptop with 2x2 Intel RX 200 card was being used here. Over 600MB when close to the router. Decent, but can be faster. Around 430MB at the farthest place on the first floor. Ground floor performance is slower, but this is expected. Surprisingly, wireless AX performance does not differ much with wireless AC at the same place. XD4 can cover whole double-story semi-D house on Wi-Fi 5 easily too. Yep, budget routers can't even get 5GB signal at end of the kitchen. Getting almost 600MB when close to the router. However, it is not so stable. Around 300MB at the farthest place on the first floor. As usual, ground floor performance is slower, which is expected, but still much better than your RSB free bundle wireless router. AMS wireless backhaul performance is excellent for the price. FYI, the main XD4 is located on first floor and another XD4 as the node on the ground floor. Yes, this is the performance you get with laptop through LAN cable. Wi-Fi 6 performance double when AI Mesh is being used. Getting almost 200MB at end of the kitchen now. 4x performance increase for Wi-Fi 5 devices. That's great. Well, that's all for Zen Wi-Fi AX Mini reveal. A budget yet performing Wi-Fi 6 Mesh system. Wide coverage with fast transfer rate. Just add additional XD4 as node if you need more coverage in the future. Interested? Be sure to use below link to buy. It would help me a lot. Thanks. By the way, feel free to check out my other wireless router reviews too. I'm Jace. Glad to see you around. Peace.